She lives on a mountain, a house only one around, and I'd seen her once or twice when she came into town. And it was soon that I started dreaming how my friends would laugh at me, saying no hermit girl like she could fall in love with me. So I looked to the river, and I looked to the sea. I looked in my own mirror, but no traces I could see. So beautiful to see.
This is all.